Tonight, a white couple is facing a hate crime charge for what prosecutors are calling a racist attack caught on camera in Torrance.
White lives matter.
That's cool.
Only white lives matter.
We first told you about this case earlier this month. Torrance police say Gregory Howell and his wife Rachel are the people seen in this video yelling white lives matter, white power, and raising a Nazi salute. This all happened during an apparent road rage incident. The couple is accused of hitting the victim's truck with a shovel.